Homeostasis is the process of an organism maintaining relatively constant internal conditions, despite external changes in the environment. Organisms have mechanisms to detect change and respond to the change in such a way as to counteract it. Metabolic processes that need to maintain a constant internal environment include regulation of body temperature, blood glucose, respiratory gases, pH, osmoregulation, that is, regulation of water and ions in the body, and excretion to remove wastes and toxins. Negative feedback mechanisms are involved in the control of homeostasis. They detect changes to the optimal internal conditions and counteract those changes to bring the body back to homeostasis. Homeostasis allows the chemical reactions within cells to continue at the optimum rate, even when the external temperature is over 40 degrees Celsius or below 5 degrees Celsius. Keeping the internal temperature stable at 37 degrees Celsius is important because the enzymes in human cells work best at this temperature. If the internal temperature drops, the rate of cellular reactions slows down, so toxins can build up in cells, and important substances required by cells will not be transported fast enough. If the temperature is too high, the enzymes will denature and stop functioning. Denaturing is where the folded protein that makes up an enzyme unravels, losing its structure, and with it the active sites, so that it can no longer bind to the substrate.